$1,000. Good luck to you. $1,200. John, what do you say?
$3,500.
Robert?
$1,300.
And Desiree?
$2,000.
$2,000. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. Actual retail price, $2,049. Desiree, come on up here. Coast Guard.
I'm the director of auxiliary volunteers and I retire this fall.
Congratulations, huh? Good for you. How many years have you been in?
25 years.
25 years. How about that, man? Thanks for all your service. Hey, let's give you a retirement gift. What do you say? Go ahead, George.
Well, now you can, once you retire, you know, putt around in your brand new car.
It's the Chevy Spark LS. EcoTech 1.2-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, front-wheel drive, and OnStar. It's the Chevy Spark, a prize worth $14,105.
Thanks, Manuela. Thank you. Chevy Spark LS is what we're playing for. And we already told you the price of the car, because you don't need to know the price of the car in this game.
Okay.
All you do is have a lucky roll, or two, or three. It's called Let 'em Roll. We have five blocks there. On each block, we have three car symbols and then three sides covered in cash, $500, $1,000, and $1,500. Now, in case you don't get five cars on your one roll that we give you, whatever cash comes up, that's the cash you get. And then you keep that because you only get one roll in this whole game. But you can earn two more rolls, total of three. Wouldn't that be nice?
Yes.
Yeah. Three rolls is what you want. Because in case it doesn't come up five cars right away, you want to get us another chance to get the five cars. Unless you want to keep the cash. But to get the extra rolls, you have to know about those items over there on the pedestal over there by Rachel. George, why don't you tell us about what Twizzlers are, what mayonnaise is, and what a sports drink is?
You watch me go. All right, first up, bring on the summer fun with a sweet, fruity treat of Twizzlers Twists. Twizzlers, the twist you can't resist. Then, it's a 12-ounce bottle of ranch-flavored reduced-fat mayonnaise. And finally, a 32-ounce bottle of berry-flavored sports drink.
How much for the Twizzlers, Rachel? $2.49. Now, is this amazing invention, ranch-flavored mayonnaise, is that more expensive or less expensive than the Twizzlers?
More
expensive. It is? Yeah, $3.99. Sports drink now. More expensive or less expensive than the mayonnaise?
Less
expensive. Come on, baby. $1.79. Three rolls. There you go, Desiree. Take that. Go up the stairs here. Just dump the whole bucket. Trying to get five cars. Dump the bucket whenever you're ready. Yeah. Let it roll down the ramp. Come on, five cars. Wow. Two cars. But look at that. $3,500. It's a $14,000 car. You can keep the money. Or roll those three and try to get some more cars.
I have a 21-year-old son who needs a car, so I'll roll him.
She's going to roll it. She's going to roll those three. Good luck. Turned down $3,500. She had $3,500 in her pocket. She's going to keep on trying for the car. Good luck. Three car symbols. Come on, car. Oh, man. Now you have $4,000. One more roll. You can keep the $4,000 or you can try one more time. Whatever cash comes up on the last roll, you keep anyway.
I'm going to take the cash.
She's going to take $4,000 in cash. Congratulations. Yeah, that's a pretty good roll. I'll take that for you. That's pretty good. The $2,500. She might have been stuck with $1,000, you know? $500. Congratulations. That's right. $1,000. Nothing to sneeze at. Plus a AAA girl, man. Send a 21-year-old to Lake Arrowhead if you want. We'll be right back, folks.